Hello, trader.
Mr. Amar Raj, thank you for sharing your screenshot with us, and thank you for following us. So now we saw your screenshot. You have this $79,000 loss, and we did some very basic analysis on your account position. So here is our conclusion. What we have done here, we have analyzed the lot size. Let me just mark it out for you. So what we have done, we have analyzed your lot size. The sale lot are 7 total, 1-1 4 lot and 1 lot at 1803, 1808, 1920 and 1938. You have total 8 buy lots, which is with 0.52 positions with 2048, just as you have shared your screenshot with us. And 2037 1 lot, 1991 1 lot, 1990 1 lot, and 1983 with 2 lots, and so forth. So the total buy average buy price is $2,000, which you can see here, and the average sell price is 1889. So what it means, so when the gold price goes above a 2000, your buy positions, all the buy positions will come into the profit. And when the gold price goes below 1889, technically all the 7 lot sale positions will come into profit. But you have buy and sell positions in hedging, so what will happen, we will show you. Right now gold is at $2000 on an approximately, we are just gauging the situation. So you can see here on the screen, it is 7700 in loss. Okay, so now we will see 2100. So we will keep 2100 and we will hit the enter. So some glitch, sorry for the delay. Okay, so here you can see it is 67,000. So since you have more buy lot size and less sell lot size, so that means when it goes above, you will come into profit. But to come into profit, the gold needs to be at, let me show you, it needs to be at 2715 here. So you can see still you will have the loss of 2700. Now let us recalculate at 2780. So now your position needs to be gold price needs to be 2780 for you to come into profit. So this was the basic analysis we did, but you know, if gold keeps going down, then you will always remain loss, because your buy positions are more than sell positions. So here is our analysis. What we will do, we will follow from between this 1889 to 2000, between these two prices, we will keep trading between these two prices, 1889 and this 2000. So between these prices we will keep trading, and we will always we will try to fetch 2 to 3% per day. We will focus on daily profit, and we will keep reducing your running losses. So this is how we are going to trade, and we will focus on buy trend only, since gold is in buy trend. So we'll focus on buy positions, and we'll keep closing the sell positions as we earn the profit. So if you have any further questions, query, feel free to ask us, or feel free to ask for a call. Our executive will call you. Thank you for being with us. Wish you a very happy trading day.